Hey guys, it's TNT Real Estate Group. We're on our third stop of the TNT Real Estate Multifamily Tour. I am surrounded by these beautiful, enthusiastic young ladies, future yes. homeowners, entrepreneurs, money makers. You say it, they're gonna be it, right guys?
Yes!
All right, how do we feel about the tour so far?
Great.
Okay, all right, any other feedback?
Looking forward to what's to come.
Okay. Anything we want to encourage some of our future tourers? There are some people that weren't able to make it on the tour today. Anything that you want to tell them to look forward to for our next tour? Any guidance you want to offer?
Ask questions. And if you need anything in particular for yourself, speak up about it. Because, you know, no one's going to know what you're looking for or the do's, your don'ts, your likes, your dislikes unless you speak up about it.
Okay.
Just talk. Just do it. Just start. Come out. That's the first step. And like she says, that's how you're going to get to know your do's and don'ts and what you want and what you don't want. But you have to begin.
Right.
Yeah, so you're going to know what you don't like when you see it. So that's one important part of
me. Okay. And I know some of us, this is not our first time. Mel, you have been in contract. How many times?
Twice.
So I know that you have a little bit more expertise in this subject. And Damaris, this is not your first rodeo either, right?
No, I'm just in a journey, but I'm right. Keep on going.
And we almost got a contract, right?
Almost.
Any guidance you want to offer our newbie, Javanna?
Javanna
just got her pre-approval, so this is her first journey, right?
Yes.
So this is exciting.
Yes, it is.
One other thing, guys, this will be a regular activity and feature from TNT Real Estate Group. We want to do at least two of these per month. So if you really want to buy a multifamily home, who should they reach out to? One of the things about maintenance and home ownership is you gotta keep your exterior maintenance good, right? And gutters being clean is important, right? Very seldom do you get a chance to see gutters, but look over here. You get to really see, look how dirty those gutters are, right?
I'm a little vertically challenged.
So you can see it. So what happens with dirty gutters? The water doesn't run out and it collects, right? And it starts to create damage. Either you can get leaks, it can damage your roof. So that's why you've got to have a company that comes in and cleans your gutters once a year so that they don't look like that. Can we get this on? Show you what these gutters look like? There's some vertical challenges as well. But those gutters are filthy. And that's going to eventually create damage that you could spend $500, get the gutters clean, and not end up with thousands of dollars worth of potential damage.
Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my